catfish rig today. So you want to type a tie-on swivel and then tie a sinker onto the swivel about 12 inches down. You want to put a peg float on and then another 12 inches down. You want to put a 3-aught blood red circle hook on. The bigger the hook, the bigger the fish.